Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend. His face scared him most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one. Ulle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Med lust och fagring stöd. Oh.